Okay, for our next next video is we are going to 3D container. First thing, like a 3D container, we will set the container first. We're going to increase the resolution. Okay, to make more light, we will go and hide the 2D container first. Okay, let's hide. Okay, great. Next, after resolution size, if you want to change, let's say set to 50 more wider. Okay, after that we will set dynamic simulation, especially on red scale. Let's say increase to 3. Okay. Let's set to 2. Density scale. We will keep 0.5. Turbulence we will set later. The color. I will set the same color like the 2D one. This one set to white. The middle I will set to yellow. Okay, and back. Let's see if I set to white gradient. Correct. Let's say center gradient. Okay, on the center change to white, and the edge of the container is going to be red. Okay, let's change to density more, makes sense. Okay. Okay, think close enough with the 2D. Now let's see. Oh, set the strength of the turbulence. Let's set to 0.005. Play the simulation. Okay, I will set higher. 0.05. Okay. Okay, I will give a change on the noise density. Okay. This side, between 2D or 3D container, you can give like custom emitter. Let's say, let's try torus. Okay, I think this is too big. I'm gonna set this lower. Okay, set this morph pin. Okay. Okay, great. This original meter will move aside. Okay, great. I will select the torus, go to the fluid menu bar, add edit content, and then I will set emit from object. Preset first. Okay, one thing that is emit type option, you have to select the surface, so the emitter will bond the fluid particle from the surface. Okay, let's apply. Oh, you have to select the object for emitter and then select the container, apply. Okay, the legs, this looks too much. Okay, select the fluid and try to lower the transparency. Okay, if you want to make more thick on the center of the simulation, you can go to the opacity parameter and you can set the curve in here. Okay, you can make the curve higher in here. And more transparent, more thick, transparent, thick. Okay. Okay. More thick on the center, thick almost overall. Okay. Thick on the center, transparent on the edge of the. It's okay. Now close. Back, let's simulate from the beginning. Okay. More contrast. Okay. Okay, then I think I need more strength on the turbulence value. Okay, I will set lower on the noise. Okay, that's the 3D container with custom emitter.